one's a keeper. What I really want? Some of Mom's meat dumplings. Excuse me.
Yeah. The more I look at you, the more you look like Goku when he was a kid. Wait a second. Are you his kid or something?
Yeah. My name's Gohan.
Cool. I'm Yajirobe. You know, me and Goku are real tight. We go way back. Man, must be pretty rough, huh? Having Piccolo on your back like that. I know the feeling. Bulma won't get off mine. She kept going on and on about how you were kidnapped and needed help, or something. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone about the whole thing, so that's why I'm out here. But you know, I kind of got lost looking all over the place for you. I was starting to get worried. I was just about ready to peace out and head home, so, good thing you found me, huh? I bet you're having some trouble getting food, huh?
Yeah.
Well, this meat here is mine, so I can't just give it to you. Instead, I'll teach you how to hunt.
Oh, so that's what you meant by help.
Well, yeah. Look, little dude, if I just swoop in and take you back, Piccolo's gonna kill me. So anyway, yeah. I'll turn you into a master huntsman. This is how you do. All right, then. Let's give it a whirl. Just follow my lead and you'll be a pro in no time. Check it out.
Mr. Yajirobe said I should approach deer from behind if I want to catch them. Here goes. Ha! Got it! They run away if they see me. Wow, this energy's incredible. Yeah! I need to sneak up on them from behind so they don't see me coming. Yeah! All right, I caught them all.
Yeah, this ought to do it. There, you should be good on your own now.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, you're leaving?
Yeah, see, the thing is, I'm actually training under Kami right now. If I don't head back soon, that green geezer's gonna flip his lid. So yeah, you know, I think I'm
good. Oh, okay.
Boom! Take it easy, Squirt!
That guy's really something. I'm sure I could find something to eat, but I really wish I could go home.
What the? No way the Saiyans are here yet, but I'm sensing incredible power. Better go check it out. Goku can't possibly be back already. There's no sign of the Dragon Balls having been used yet. who or what it is, but if it's a threat, I'll get rid of it. Ooh. The energy from this thing is incredible. If I'm going to fight, this might be a good opportunity to... Village, huh? That might cause problems for the kids' training. No Earthling should have this much power. Unless it's one of those freaks from the World Tournament. Used to be so big, hard to believe. What are those bones? These are dinosaur bones, right? Energy from this thing is incredible. Whoa, this power is amazing. So the power I felt was coming from you, huh?
Oh, yeah. Krillin said you're... which is perfect. That means... Let me try out some of my moves on you.
You fight me? You're dumber than you look.
Well, you're looking at the new and improved Yamcha, thanks to Kami.
Huh. Is that so?
Yeah. Kami says I gotta fight someone stronger than me now. But, you know, I'm thinking I could even beat you now. I'm not about to get left in Goku's dust again. Buckle up, buddy, because you're in for a real challenge.
Fine, but don't blame me if you die. It seems you know who I am.
Of course I do. You're the guy who fought Goku in the World Tournament. I was there too. Whoa, Piccolo, you're all right.
Oh, don't remember you. Think you're good enough to talk like that? You're the loser that couldn't beat Kami disguised as a human.
Oh, come on, don't be saying that! Damn it!
Powerless you act. difference in power should be obvious now.
What's going on? I should...
You're not too bright, are you? Did you just think I was sitting around doing nothing while you were training? Train all you want, but it's never gonna be enough to beat me.
Oh man, maybe you're right.
Huh. Don't feel too bad. You're still alive, aren't you? That's something. But you're gonna need a different approach to your training.
Come on. Don't count me out just yet. I've got what it takes.
Ooh. The energy from this thing is incredible. Like one massive tree.
Piccolo.
Huh. So the power I sensed was from you. Looks like you knew I was nearby. Not bad for a deadweight like you.
You've got quite the mouth on you. Don't think for a second that I've started trusting you. To me, you're still the enemy. I'll defeat you here and now if I must.
What? You think you actually stand a chance against me?
I do. I did train under Kami.
Is that so?
He instructed me to return to the surface and further polish my technique by sparring with an even stronger opponent. And I can think of no better opponent than you. Let me show you how strong I've become.
Sounds good to me. I could use the entertainment. I'll play along. Oh, hey, you fought Goku in the World Tournament, didn't you?
That's right. I wasn't good enough to get Goku to fight me at his best back then.
What's wrong? Go on, try and fight me using my true power. Special Beam Cannon!
Not bad, Piccolo.
You have your moments, but is this all you've got?
I'm not finished yet.
You've had enough. You're better than I thought. At least you can dodge basic ki blasts. I guess that training of yours wasn't a waste of time.
You scum. How dare you? You may have the upper hand now, but not for long. I'm going to eventually defeat you.
I'd like to see you try. Ooh, the energy from
hey!
Hey!
Yeah!
Huh? Why you?
Hey!
Hmm. Give me a break.
No.
This'll end it! This'll end it! This'll end it!
Looking for something? Thanks a bunch!
Feel free to browse. Back real soon.
Hello there. See you later.
Hey!
Whoa! Piccolo!
Hey, you're looking stronger than usual.
Yeah, I trained at Kami's place. So, you wanna see what I can do?
You don't look too confident. I can tell this won't go well for you.
Can you blame me? I mean, I was killed by a demon clan member once before. You guys freaked me out.
Huh, pathetic. Guess I'll just have to beat that fear out of you. Come at me!
Why, you? Here goes!
I see. You and I have fought each other before.
During the World Tournament.
What? Is that all you can do? Let's see if you got any better.
I'm not done yet!
You wanna stay a weakling your whole life?
Come on, quit teasing me!
Huh?
been training since the last time we fought.
Special beam cannon!
What?
I think you've pretty much figured it out. Not bad. You actually held your own.
Thanks, I guess.
Looks like you're doing something right in your training.
Okay, yeah, I think I got this.
If you don't want to die a second time, then you need to train more. Do that, and maybe I'll view you as more than just a waste of space.
Hey! I'm a student of the great Master Roshi, just like Goku. Which means I'm gonna get stronger. Just you wait!
I better see how the little runt's doing. Hope he's toughened up since the last time I saw him. Ooh, the energy from this thing is incredible. So there's a real chance he might have died on me. Looks like someone wants to die. There he is. Seems like you managed to survive after all.
Meanwhile, in order to begin his training with King Kai, Goku continued his arduous journey across Snake Way. After what seemed like forever, he finally reached his destination.
Man, this is tough! Oh man, at this rate, it's gonna take me way longer than a year to get to King Kai's place. Wait a sec. Hey, that's the tail! Yes, I did it! I made it to the end! Wait. There's nothing here. Huh? Oh, what's that round thing up there? That must be where King Kai is! Hell yeah! Yep, no mistake about it! There's even a house! So if this is King Kai's place, where is he? Ah! Who are you?
Hey! Know what you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef. Huh? No, maybe you were too starstruck and didn't hear, man. You're hopeless. All right, let's see if this one tickles your funny bone. Hello? Huh? No one's there. Guess I better... telephone! Nailed it!
Wait, huh? What's going on?
What's wrong with you? Why are you even here?
Well, I was hoping...
Train you? Get out of here! I can't train someone who doesn't have a sense of humor!
Oh, come on, King Kai, I'm begging you!
Well, I guess I could. If you pass my little test. If you can make a master comedian like me laugh, then I'll train you.
Wait. You want me to tell you a joke? Have a nice trip. See you next fall. Hey, you laughed.
You're pretty good. I'll give you that. I will teach you the ultimate joke.
Nah, I'm done with jokes.
I came here to train.
You came here to train? Well, why didn't you say so? I'm going to need to test you, though. I need to see what I'm dealing with here.
Great, you got it.
Who is this guy? Very well. I will train you. This guy just might actually have what it takes. He might be able to handle the Kaioken, and maybe even my greatest technique.
Mean green teaching machine.
Wonder what I'm gonna do today. Maybe I can hunt some dinosaurs in this area. They can be pretty dangerous, so I need to be careful.
Yeah.
Looks like the pathetic, whiny kid who couldn't get his...
You're the guy that left me here!
The name's Piccolo. Don't forget it.
Piccolo? Wait a minute. He's not the same Piccolo my...
I'm gonna bet your dad told you about me. Which means you know just...
Oh! Yeah, I remember him saying something about Demon King Piccolo.
All right, let's get down to brass tacks, shall we? There you go. You can finally start controlling some of your energy. You won't be so happy for long. I'm going to teach you true combat. Come talk to me once you're ready.
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing, but I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo.